That's so annoying. That stag was like 20 meters. He was just behind this tree here. I couldn't. And then I like sidestepped. I'm like, oh, there's antler looking at me.
Yeah, right. Did I spook him when I moved?
Nah, the wind changed. Oh. That's why that Heinen stag pack just ran off. There's three of them. Apparently getting our wind full blown. Wind blowing straight to it.
Annoying.
Yep, that's the joys of the bow.
It's annoying to carry around the bush, hey?
Yep.
I hate it.
This is what I tell every bow hunter. Balance with a rifle.
Did I tell enjoyable rifle?
Sorry, you'll change your mind when you do get one with the bow.
Going from that way sucked.
It would have sucked. That's why we went the long way.
You're filming my whole tent.
We are struggling this trip. We've had car issues. We've got deer issues right now because they're just not cooperating. We've just been calling all morning. Haven't had a deer come in. We've only seen one hind and a snack pack, which was bedded, but in a spot where we couldn't shoot. So yeah, we're probably making our way back to the car now. Might have a couple more calls. We've got this afternoon and tomorrow morning to try and get it done.
to shoot her.
Oh, so that's a release. And then she went off. Well, she like kind of turned around and then ran away.
I was shaking.
I could hear you.
I was like, she's about to send an arrow. And I was pretty confident it was like 30.
That was so uncomfortable. I was like at the weirdest foot position. And I couldn't move it because she was looking at me.
That sucks.
That sucks.
But it was cool. It was close.
Again. Oh, he's cool. I want to shoot him.
Yeah.
Oh, he's really cool.
I can't get him on the phone camera because he's too far away, but... Yeah, he'd be sick. It's just a shame he didn't come into the caller.